excellence.
I'll put it back.
Oh, oh, so cute. Eat some bread.
Ma, don't give me any more bread. Daryl!
Leave him alone. Oh.
Nona? Hello?
Team!
No.
Nona, is that you?
It's somebody answered my phone. Team!
Nona, what's wrong with you?
Why did Nona call me?
Team!
I can't understand you.
Give your Nona the phone.
Tell them you're in jail.
I'm in the jail.
He's in the jail.
In the jail.
In the jail.
What's her Nona doing in the jail?
What are you doing in the jail?
Giuseppe?
Maria, it's my wife. Now she's gonna kill me.
Giuseppe!
Maria, I'm in the jail.
He's in the jail.
I told you he's in jail.
Maria, you come here now.
Giuseppe, if you talk to me like that, you're gonna walk home.
No.
I told you, I saw him in the police car.
See, Daryl, he was right. Why wouldn't you believe him?
I believe.
Everybody into the car now.
In the car.
I am not going to a smelly jail.
Giuseppe, meet us now.
All of us?
Yes, all of us. Into the car now.
Okay. We go get ready if we have to go.
I just got home.
Capulet and Rapini and Salata, they need to be watched.
Do you want to go or no?
I have too much to do.
Then don't go.
No, I go. Joseph, go downstairs and get the deer sausage in the fridge.
I am not touching deer sausages.
Bambi, I'm not eating Bambi.
Timothy, Darola.
No one is going to force you to eat baby deer.
But I promised Giuseppe that we would eat deer sausage, and now he's in the jail.
Oh.
And the suitors are going to come and deliver the tablecloth and the flowers.
So leave it at the door. Put your coat on.
Flowers are freeze.
I'm staying home.
No! You're the only one who knows how to drive your father's truck.
It's not true.
Don't look at me. I don't know how to drive a stick. Oh, Daryl, do you?
I know how to drive stick.
Of course you don't. You don't know nothing.
Daryl, go put the milk in the fridge and let's go.
Daryl, put the milk in the fridge. Where are Timothy's mittens?
The door! Dio mio, the door! Bruno, the door!
It's on the PG.